Hello everyone, in this lecture we will learn about fuses, types of fuses, what is the function of fuse. Fuse is mainly known as it is a safety device which is protects the devices from the overcurrent. Simply, fuse is an electrical safety device that operates to provide overcurrent protection of an electrical circuit. So fuses protects from overcurrent to the device. So when overcurrent flows to the device through fuse will melts because of it is a melting material. So that is the component is metal wire or strip which melts when too much current flows through it. Then what happens? It immediately interrupting or stops the current flowing. So this is main function of the fuse. So actually we know that fuses are many types. The main types are four types: rewirable fuse or KitKat type fuse, second one cartridge type fuse, HRC type fuse, semiconductor type fuse. These four types are very very important. So this is the fuse. Now we will go to the rewirable or KitKat type fuse. This is the rewirable fuse, or it can also called as KitKat type fuse. Actually the fuse connects from this terminal to this terminal. The material is copper or aluminium wire. So this wire is tripped or melt when the overcurrent flows from this side to this side. It means the main wire is connected from this side to other side. So the gap is connected from this fuse. So when the fuse blown, then it will interrupt the circuit or it will open the circuit. So then we will replace the wire with new copper wire or aluminium wire, then it will works properly. So this base is made up of porcelain material. So this is porcelain glass, and fuse element is material is made up of tinned copper or aluminium. Next, when the fuse is blown due to overcurrent, I told you already, we can easily remove or replace the fuse wire with the other copper material. So, and next point is, they are most commonly used in the, what are the applications of this fuse? House wiring, we know that already. We have seen in our homes at mains and at small industries and other current applications. So these are used in industries and house purposes. Next type is cartridge type fuse unit. This type of fuse is mainly the tubular insulating body. It has a body that is insulating body, and it has two caps, end caps. These are called end caps. This is front end, this is back end, and two connectors. This is front, this is back side. These are the two connectors. Without connectors, fuse will look like this one. In the center one, there is a wire. This wire is called a strip or a melting wire. So this wire is made up of fusible strip. This is a fusible strip which is connected to the front and back ends. This wire has a melting quantity. So when the overcurrent flows from this side to this side, it will melts easily. Then the circuit will open circuited. So these fuses are very useful to protect the devices from the damage. So in case if fuse will not blown, then the current overcurrent will flows to the device, then the device will burns or damaged permanently. So next one, these fuses are available up to 600 amperes and 600 volts AC. These are used in industries and commercial purposes. So this is all about the cartridge type fuse unit. So compared to previous fuse, KitKat type fuse. These fuses are used in many devices and in the industries also. Next, third one is HRC type fuse. What do you mean by HRC? HRC means high rupturing capacity. High rupturing capacity type fuse. This is also look like cartridge type fuse, but the difference is the current ratings. Here the fuse current rating is 600 amperes, but this one has a large current capacity, 16,000 amperes to 30,000 amperes at voltage 400 volts. So this is a high capacity fuse. So HRC means high rupturing capacity. So it will indicates high capacity fuse. So this fuse consists highly heat resistance material body having metal end caps. We know that there are two end caps and two connectors, front and back. These are silver material. The fuse body internal space is completely packed with a filling powder. In the inside of the fuse, it is filled with the powder, which the powder material may be plaster of Paris or quartz, chalk or marble, dust or cooling mediums, etc. Either anyone can use in the air gap. Next one, the heat produced under the operation of this fuse is, when the heat produced under abnormal condition vaporizes the silver melted element. There is a fuse element. This fuse element is made up of silver, so which is vaporized due to the chemical reaction between silver fuse element and the powder, the coating powder. This is a plaster of Paris or either chalk or marble or dust. So the chemical reaction between this silver fuse element and the powder, then the results will have high resistance and which helps to quenching the arc in fuse. Then it will melts with the help of arc. So then it will open circuited. So these are the securing lugs, and these are the caps, front cap and end cap. This is a construction of element. So the current capacity, you know that the current capacity is 16,000 to 30,000 amperes. And these fuses are used for protection on low voltage distribution systems. So this has high current capacity, so these are used in distribution systems. These fuses are helps to protect from overload and short circuit conditions. Okay, this is all about HRC type fuse. So each fuse element consists mainly 3 to 4 points only. So you can understand easily these 3 to 4 points. You can write it easily from the diagrams. Now coming to the fourth one, semiconductor type fuse. These fuses are used to protect semiconducting materials or semiconducting devices. Semiconducting devices means those are simply know that SCRs, IGBTs and transistors. These are the semiconductor devices. To protect these devices from the high current, we can use this semiconductor type fuse. So what is the current capacity? Always one of the important point is current capacity. The current capacity is 100 amperes. So this fuse is also similar to the HRC type fuse. There is a metal, there is a filling powder, there is a fuse element, and there are two caps. This semiconductor fuse is simply a very fast acting conventional fuse. So this is designed to prevent damage to a semiconductor device. Next point is, this semiconductor fuse has less I2T value compared to the semiconductor device I2T value. When the high current flowing to the semiconductor device before that the semiconductor fuse is connected. So when the current passing through the semiconductor fuse, it has a less I2T value so that it will melt before the semiconductor device. So then semiconductor device will safe. So fuse gets blown off before the device fails. So then it protects the semiconductor devices. So these fuses are used for small equipments, semiconductor device equipments. So this is all about four types of fuses. If you have any doubt, please comment in the comment box. Thank you. Thank you very much.